Namaste.
I'm Dr. Shwetha Anand. I'm a fertility consultant having more than 15 years of practice and plenty of IVF cycles to my credit. I practice in Janisthaa Fertility Center, which is situated in Basaveshwar, Nagar, Bangalore. What is hysterectomy? Hysterectomy is nothing but removal of the uterus. How can we remove the uterus? There are multiple ways of doing it. One is by abdominal method, that is an open surgery. One is vaginal hysterectomy, that is done through the vaginal route. Another method is by doing a laparoscopic hysterectomy. There are certain indications to do each of this. When do we do laparoscopic hysterectomy? Most of the times we do laparoscopic hysterectomy. What is the advantage of doing laparoscopy? Laparoscopy is nothing but it's a keyhole surgery. And why should everyone opt for it? It's mainly because the recovery time is very good, hospital stay is less, it's a painless recovery phase, and the patient goes home by second day or third day. So this is the major advantage of a laparoscopic hysterectomy. What happens in an abdominal one or an open surgery? Usually open surgeries are not done these days. It is only done when the uterus is very huge, or if we are not able to do hysterectomy by laparoscopic way, it is only then we prefer a open method. Now there's another way of doing hysterectomy, that is a vaginal hysterectomy, where you do entire procedure through the vaginal route. So this is done in a woman who has got a very poor pelvic floor and who needs a repair along with that, or who has a cystocele and a rectocele who wants a repair. We have to do a vaginal hysterectomy, where the hysterectomy is done entirely through the vaginal route. Here also, the recovery is pretty fast and the patient goes home very early. After any which ways of removal of uterus, during the recovery phase, people generally have a bit of wide discharge or bleeding on and off, but it has to be very minimal. Suppose if there is any excessive watery discharge or wide discharge or excessive bleeding after hysterectomy, they need to reach to the doctor immediately.